Keller is released from the Aetherius, and at the command of Sentinel draws forth Great Dominion. The other powers of the Iliad Bay are swept aside like children's toys, placing the White Moon of Sentinel in ascendancy over the Iliad Bay.